These bioluminescent creatures are amazing. For some of us that don't know, Adam, bioluminescent means a living organism that glows.
I know what bioluminescent means. All of us do. Anyway, yes, they are amazing.
I'm getting a self-destruct alarm.
We're going down.
It's self-destructing.
Oh, come on. Divers, jump!
It's nice knowing you.
Mommy!
After the death of their captain, the three scuba divers knew that they were in trouble. What they didn't know was that their lives would change forever.
Ow! Why do jellyfish things hurt so much? Jerky jellyfish.
We better go. We're low on oxygen.
Should we really go that way? There's a shark over there.
I should say no.
Who's the sacrifice?
Not it.
We're not doing not it.
How about we don't have a sacrifice? We need to go now.
I say we stick with the sacrifice plan. I vote Nate.
No sacrifice. Adam, be serious.
Boo! Oh! 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 That would not have happened if we did a sacrifice.
Adam, be quiet already about the sacrifice. That did not happen, is not happening, and will never happen. Unless it's you.
That's just cold. Plus, Nate's the first course. Do you want to be next?
Adam, stop talking now.
Never!
Let's just go.
Good idea. Well, that was an adventure.
My radio's working again.
Congratulations, divers! Please attend the ceremony this Friday for your courage on this mission.
Yay!